a look at this. A parachutist landed, unfortunately, on two spectators at a San Francisco annual Fleet Week event.
Yeah, according to the Navy, it's not clear what caused the crash, but they say the mom and her child that were both hit only sustained minor injuries. The mom, however, did go to the hospital for a further evaluation.
Now, the Navy is still trying to figure out what exactly led to this, but again, everyone okay, thank goodness.